Hi everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and look what we have today.
Thank you.
Ben has to thank everybody in the
Ben squad. You guys gave me over 1,000 likes on that video.
I think I said 3,000 likes, Ben.
No. Let's have a replay. Oh, make sure you give this video tons of thumbs ups to let me get the Rainbow Dash pirate ship. Come on, guys.
If this video gets 1,000 likes.
1,000
likes.
I'm okay with 100.
No. You have to get 1,000 likes before we get the airship.
If Twilight came with the airship, we would have already had it.
1,000 likes.
1,000 likes, and you guys gave me over 1,000.
In less than 24 hours.
Yes, you guys just blew it out of the water, so we were able to go to the store and pick this up, and I cannot wait to put this together, because Rainbow Dash looks awesome in there. Twilight has an awful lot of merchandise for MLP the movie, and it is great to finally see some Rainbow Dash stuff.
But before we open this bin, where is the Bin Squad today?
Leave a comment down below, hashtag Bin Squad.
And if you're loving all the MLP movie reviews we've been posting, be sure to give a thumbs up to the video. It's a huge help. If you haven't subscribed, be sure to subscribe if you can.
And make sure you hit the notification bell so that you know when we post new videos.
Okay, Ben, let's free this from the packaging. This is a Walmart exclusive in the USA. It's going for about $50 US, but it is a huge toy. And we're going to see if it's worth that $50.
So there's some action features along with this airship. For one, the pony can zip around the ship with like a zip line type thing. And there is a barrel drop chute, so you can shoot out barrels from the back of the boat, or maybe the front, I'm not sure yet, we'll find that out. And here's the back of the package. There's a treasure hideaway, so you can open up the ship and put accessories in it. And look, you can shoot out rubber duckies.
You mean rubber chicken?
That's what I meant. And Rainbow Dash has her own little flight ship up here. I don't know exactly what it is, but it looks like a little pod that she can fly around in.
Now, she can fly herself, so why would she need a pod to fly around in? Maybe that's
I don't know.
For Applejack or Pinkie Pie?
I don't know.
I personally think the captain should have come with the ship.
Why? Does she need to come with everything? No, she doesn't need to come with everything. Look at this awesome artwork of Rainbow Dash on the side. Doesn't that look awesome? Just seeing this would make you want to buy this thing. Okay.
All right, let's free this from the packaging. It says some adult assembly required, but no tools needed. So let's see what that means. Got it? Oh, it's attached over here. And there's instructions down here as well.
Oh,
no, you're finding that to break off.
There we go. Destroyed the outer packaging, but that's okay.
Whoa.
Well, that came right out. It's on wheels. We'll show you when we have everything all together, but it's on wheels.
Looks like there's some holes in the bottom to put some ponies' hooves so they can... Oh, there's some up here, too.
There's up here, too. They're everywhere!
That's awesome.
Now the rest of everything is all in plastic.
And we're back, and the airship is all assembled. Ben did this all herself. She said that the instructions weren't very
Instructional. Instructional. It's all images, which is fine. You know, most of them come just pictures now anyway, so that they can put just one leaflet in for no matter what country it's going to. But there isn't like step one, step two, step three. It just kind of shows you all of the different variations of things that you can do with it. I see. I see what you did. It's okay.
And by the way, we keep just referring to this as the Airship. The technical name of this on the box is the Swashbuckler Pirate Airship.
Yeah. And this thing is pretty cool. There are a lot of things that you can do with it. I don't even know where to start, you guys. But this thing, this turns. And now it has wings, so it can take off. Plop that down. This back here has a little tail feather. This can come out, and this pops off the top.
Oh, that's that little surfboard.
Yeah, and you can put that right in there, and Pinkie Pie is gonna surf. And Pinkie Pie here can, maybe it's for like landing, if they're in the air, maybe you could take this down and land. So they can stick to that. They can fly around with this, which is pretty neat. And when you remove this from the top, there's another foothold up here. So someone could stand up here now that this has been removed. You can leave this in like that and have it up here if you wanted to as well. It's up to you what you want to do. There's a lot of changes that you can do with this thing. Here's the swing around the airship thing that they were talking about. We'll use Pinkie Pie again.
It's like a little anchor that you can clip onto their hoof.
Yeah, you can clip right onto the hoof. Ah! You have to turn it. Poor Pinkie Pie. Ah! Pull me up, guys! Pull me up! I'm good! And then this can actually go all the way around to the other side.
Pinky can also stand up here and operate this cannon.
These cannons, this one and this one, there are two cannons, and there are these two accessories that you can shoot out of them, the rubber chicken and an anchor, and they shoot pretty good. Oh. Oh no! Rubber chicken! There we go. You can use either one. I just don't know why.
Your chicken won't shoot. Oh, there it goes.
This one's a little touchy. I think this one, the spring isn't very good. You can put these anywhere on the ship. There are holes back here, so you could put them on either side. On the back, so you could have rear shooting rubber chickens, or you could put them onto the sides and they can shoot rear, or you could turn them around and they can shoot frontwards like that, like regular cannons. You can attach it to the front right here and it can shoot out front, or you can have both of them up top here if you want. You can put them anywhere you want. There's tons of spots for them. And this thing can move in and out, this
like
plank.
I was going to say walk the plank sort of thing.
Yeah, you could do that if you wanted to. And you have some barrels. Put the barrels right in. There's a little hole in here. And they roll right out.
And you can turn the ship's wheel as well.
Mm-hmm. And there is the top that you can open. Can open up the top, and there is a compartment in here.
You can store some more ponies in there.
You can put all of your accessories in. You can put ponies in. You can put all of your accessories. So you can have all of the MLP movie Guardians of Harmony accessories that you're not using at that time. You can just stash them all in here, and you wouldn't lose them. Because that would hold a lot. And then the last big feature of this is a little bit harder to do, but you can plop off the top. You just pull them out of their holes And you have a ship. And then you also have this, which can just land and be on the ground. And it came with a bunch of accessories. So there's a telescope right here that you can put on a pony hoof. The two things that you can shoot out of the cannons, along with there is this, which looks like it's a bottle. It looks like it's all decorated up. It has like a metal on it and a piece of paper or something. You can put this into a cannon.
Oh, it's another projectile type thing.
So you can shoot it. So you can shoot it out of a cannon. This cannon doesn't work very good.
I'm going to assume this is apple cider.
Maybe. There is an anchor attachment that you can put on a pony hoof. The two barrels that I already showed you. And a treasure chest, matey. You can't have a swashbuckling pirate ship with no treasure.
I'm surprised how detailed the treasure chest is.
I know, they actually have coins sculpted in there, chains, you know, like gold chains sculpted in, and then this big jewel that is separately painted.
Yeah, and even the trim around the treasure chest is painted. Usually, like, even the treasure would be all one color.
Yeah.
You can even open and shut the top.
Yep.
Now that is pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. And the star of the show is Rainbow Dash. She's losing her sword. Here we go. Here is Rainbow Dash's sword. It's very loose on her hoof. Let me move it down here. There we go. Here is Rainbow Dash. She has a bandana like Pinkie Pie has, and hers can come off as well. It fits over her head perfectly. And just like the others, her outfit can come off, but the white shirt is part of the sculpt. You can't take that off. And hers is a little bit different. Hers is definitely piratey themed a little bit more than the others. She doesn't have a cuff around her ankles. It's like she has a torn, tattered shirt on instead of a rolled up sleeves stuff, which is pretty neat. She doesn't have the leg sleeve things. She doesn't have those that the other ones have either. But she does have a nice gold bracelet, because she probably stole it from someone else, because she's a pirate. And then just like all of the Guardians of Harmony, there's really good articulation in the legs. She can bend at the, knee. And her head can move up and down like this and side to side. Her wings can move slightly. You don't want to move them too much because they're a ball joint and they'll pop out. Same with the tail. She looks awesome. Look at her. It's like the best Rainbow Dash ever. A pirate and a pony.
So now we have four pirate ponies.
Mm-hmm.
And they all look awesome.
They do.
I have to admit, this is a pretty fun playset.
It is. I love how changeable it is. You know, you can make it into so many different things.
And we also have Boyle, one of the new characters from the movie, also a pirate. I don't think he'd fit. I think he'd only fit in the ship if you had the top off.
Yeah,
I
think so.
He is huge. He kind of towers over the other ponies.
Yeah, I know. I think he would hit his head.
And look how awesome this is going to look on display.
I know, it's going to be amazing. I tried to get Pinkie Pie to stand up here next to the cannon, but she just wouldn't. She just kept falling over. So I think it'd be probably pretty hard to keep a pony up here next to the cannon. I probably, when I put this on the shelf, will have two cannons up here so that I can use a pony down here instead. But this looks awesome.
Was it worth the $50?
I think so. I mean, there's an awful lot of detail in it. You know, there's a lot of things that you can customize and change around. You could have two separate play pieces if you wanted to. Actually, three.
And there are a lot of action features as well.
Yes, for sure.
So big thumbs up. You can find this at Walmart stores currently in the USA. I don't know which stores overseas will be carrying this, but keep your eyes open. If you do know, let us know down below. Let us know what you thought of the Swashbuckler Pirate Airship. I think it gets the bin seal of approval.
Mm-hmm, absolutely.
If you guys like this video, be sure to give us a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and you can also follow Ben and I every single day on our daily vlogs.
And you can check out some of our other toy reviews.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!